The RAM telescoping pole mounting system with single swing arm accessory is made up of marine grade aluminum components along with two steel telescoping pole components where you can loosen the knob above the pole to adjust the height or to remove the pole entirely. So you have two components total. You have a lower female pole that is 9 inches long and an upper male pole that is 8 inches long and is assembled with two wedge pieces that drop into the lower pole. And by tightening down on the knob above the pole, it forces the wedges to expand inside of the lower pole and have a firm grip and is suitable for any rugged environments. Also, by loosening the knob, you can adjust the height range where you have a full height range from the bottom plate to the top swing arm section of 11 to 17 inches, and you tighten the knob down to secure that height position. The flat plate can be hard mounted against any flat horizontal surface, or you can adapt this to any vehicle specific RAM base that allows it to go to a no drill system for a vehicle. The swing arm portion is 6 inches long. You have 360 degrees of rotation using the same knob adjustment directly above the pole. At the end of the swing arm, you have a single ball and socket joint that adapts to the C-size 1.5-inch rubber ball. The rubber ball then goes to a round flat plate that is 2.5 inches in diameter. You have two different hole patterns on the plate. You have a 4-hole industry standard amps hole pattern, as well as a 3-hole 120-degree hole pattern. You can connect this plate to the back of any form-fitting or universal RAM cradle or any other device that lines up with the holes. This is most commonly used for attaching to the bottom of the RAM tough tray, which is a universal laptop tray that would sit on top of the plate. And using the ball and socket technology, you can angle this plate in any direction to get the perfect viewing angle of your device coming off of the mounting plate. With two different knob adjustments, you can secure the ball and socket joint in place, as well as the swing arm and telepole in place.